the most epic Raider news video of all time. Introducing...
Mark Fabiano is known by his peers for his amazing personality, skills in football, track, and wrestling, and of course for his studious ways. These characteristics are exactly why he was chosen for Student of the Month. Kate can give you the 411 on what exactly Mark has been up to.
This is Kate Liach for reporting for 34 News. I'm here to bring you April's installment of Student of the Month. So Mark Fabiano took a little time off from pumping iron to get this interview. So Mark, congratulations, and how do you feel about being Student of the Month?
It's awesome, you know. I don't even know how to feel right now. It's just, you know, I never thought it could happen, like me being Student of the Month, but it's incredible. Like, it's awesome. That's all I have to say. That's the way to describe it, awesome.
That's really cool. And what are some of your activities in and outside of school?
Well, in school, I was a member of the football team, wrestling team, and track team. I like to weightlift outside of school. I'm part of DECA, and that's about it.
Wow, sounds like a...
Takes up a lot of my time.
Yeah, sounds like a busy schedule. And you're a senior, I understand. Are you planning on going to college next year, or what are you doing?
Yes, I'm attending Monmouth University, where I'm going to continue my football career and just have a good time in college.
That's cool. And so congratulations again, and have fun the rest of your senior year.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? And I better shake that thing, yeah. Donna, Jody and Rebecca. Woman, get busy. Just shake that booty non-stop. When the beat drop, just keep swinging it. Get jiggy, get drunk up, percolate. Anything you want, because it's oscillating. If I don't take pity, more to see you get life on the rhythm. I'm a ride, I'm a lyrics up about electricity. Yeah, nobody can do you nothing, cause you don't know your destiny. Yo, sexy ladies want with us, you know, they care with us, them not war with us. In the club, them want flex with us.